Hello, my fellow Pookie Gamers, it's I, PookieGamer26 here, and today, I'm gonna be doing a Pokemon Sun video, but it's not gonna be a tutorial, it's gonna be me battling against my newbie cousin.
No, just better Pokemon.
I got better Pokemon than him, but he has more experience, but that don't matter. Stop dabbing. Okay, but we're gonna be battling. Maybe trading in the same video. Maybe. I don't know.
Yeah, Pokemon video.
I need to get my Pokemons already.
Wait, let's just keep the same Pokemons.
Yeah, because it's free.
Mm. Alright, I'm going into Festival Plaza. Let's do this, my boy.
Look at me. Wait.
Connect to the internet.
Wait, I got 122 Pokemon in my Pokedex. Apparently, there's a thing going around, like, if you complete the Pokedex, you get a special Pokemon.
Mythical.
Alright. Okay. Wait, hold on. Okay, I got good Pokemon right now. Let me just.
I got even better
ones. Hey, if you guys want a Zygarde that can transform, I got like two or three extras. Just look for me in Festival Plaza. Like the username is Dylan. It's a capital. If you want, I'll be happy to trade it to you. Like, I'll trade it for him. You can give me any Pokemon. It could be weak, strong. It don't matter about that. It just whatever. It don't matter.
It's not like anybody can
bring anything. True. I'm not really looking for anything. All right, Mike, connect to the Wi-Fi. Hold up, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Okay.
Okay, Dilassie.
Oh, wait, I'm not ready yet. I'm still.
Better be ready.
Fine. Alright. Okay, Mike, look at this dude.
Oh, look at this dude. With the crusty, dusty looking soul. With that weird looking freaking glow, dude. I got some glasses.
Oh, hurry up and decide the rules.
You did it!
Okay, go. Alright then. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna select my Pokemons. Look at my team.
Let me show them
my team. Wait, Michael, you gotta show them your team too.
I know. Well, okay. I was gonna show it anyways.
Oh, true. Don't matter. True, that's true.
Show my team. Tell them what I have.
Okay, alright. I know, hurry up. Okay, Michael, be quiet. Alright. His team is Greninja, Mimikyu, Pidgeot. Oh my god. Torterra, Garchomp, and Jinx. Right. They can clearly see mine. Mine says the names. Your names.
So,
who
should I
put first? Okay. We're starting the battle. I'm gonna defeat this dude. I'm this dude with the awesome clothing.
Yeah, right.
Shut up. Your glasses don't even have lenses. It's like cutouts.
It don't matter. I look really awesome in them. Yes.
Greninja crap.
If I win, don't like the video.
No. Like the video if you want. I can't tell you what to do.
Okay.
Do what you want.
I do.
You butthole. Oh! Oh! With 10 HP left, you're gonna get destroyed.
I think you're still gonna die. Still, yeah, 10 HP, you're probably gonna get like 50 back.
Roar! Zagger, 100%. Oh my god.
New HP. I'm gonna go with a strong move.
Ice beam.
He looks kinda like a ninja. He goes like ninja style, or something.
Like Naruto. like yeah. Naruto.
If you guys don't know what Naruto is, he's a...
He's a ninja who does hand signs. If you know who he is...
Alright, so now...
Yo, you sit in, little baby.
Now it's time to activate the battle bond. Nobody has a better bond than me.
Shut up. I have a better bond than you.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
You got cheap ones. The dollar store.
You are the dollar store. You're dollar store. You're a dollar store. Right.
Wait, isn't he a ghost and dragon?
Yeah. You didn't know that? Why are you asking me that? I thought you knew this.
I don't know what another super effect means.
Crap. But this move will.
Now he lands it. I forgot he had thunder.
That's why I was hoping for. Your ass green ninja is no more.
Okay, I got something else to go against it. So he's a
ghost. Hold on. Yo, sit down.
He's a ghost and dragon. I could easily take them a buoy.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna take them in blue.
You've got to be freaking kidding me.
I'm gonna finish this with an ice beam, my boy.
You dirt. Okay, whatever. I got something to go against it.
You have the fire type version. You burn.
Besides, even with the fire type thing, I can't even do a lot of damage to you. Judgment is a normal type move, still.
Nothing to do. I have to go into something juicy. So I'm gonna go with this one. Jinx, come back. Garchomp.
I used the perfect move. Get destroyed. Draco Meteor.
I should have stayed in with Jinx.
I knew you were gonna switch out to someone who would go against me. So I used the Drake. I knew you had Garchomp on your team.
Oh shit, I'm an idiot.
Then I'm
finished. This
off,
bro.
Draco Meteor!
This is good for me. You're losing your special pick. This
battle is getting juicy. Michael, do you think we can bring a trading thing? Trade in this video?
Yeah, but we have to hurry.
Yeah, we have to hurry. Look at this Arceus. Fudge. It looks so amazing. Fudge. The Jesus of all Pokemon.
Fudge.
Michael, your mixtape is not going on this video.
Then I have a Mega Evolution Pidgeot!
Crap.
He's my homie from the freaking Kielos. And you always gotta start strong. Pidgeot! Meow Evolution!
You guys are witnessing.
If you don't know that phrase, that's from Milan in Pokemon X and Y and Z. Air Slash! Oh my freaking god, that's not gonna do a lot. See, look at that, that's not gonna do a lot.
Really?
Your special defense, boy. Your special defense, boy.
Let me see.
It's lost, it got lost.
Oh, yes! I got this, boy! Mew, you're in charge!
Alright, yeah, catchphrase in the boy. If this does over half, I'm a legend.
It does not do over half. So, let's get it!
Fine! Pidgeot, come back!
Crap!
Mimikyu!
I forgot! At least this will stop its ability. I got rid of its ability.
The skills.
Yeah. Now it's time. Crap.
I have a super effective move that goes against it. Please bring in the Mewtwo. Ha! You're still getting super effective. I have Leech Life, a bug type move.
Leech Life? That's freaking super effective?
Yeah.
I did not know that. You know what? Hopefully this will do more.
Little shuriken.
Blah! That did nothing, Rob's
dude. Bad. You don't have any
down lead
it. Type moves?
It's not effective. It's not super effective.
Oh, yeah, I'm fairy.
Oh, you're fairy.
Yeah, fairy and...
I did not know that.
Bruh, that's why the dark type moves are really effective. I only have two weaknesses. Steel and... I lost all my other weaknesses. I only have steel and... And ghost.
Alright. Gotta go with the legend. The experiment that is super awesome. Let's go! Shut up, boy. And it killed. Oh!
And I'll freaking do some juicy damage to get all that HP back.
Ah! The baby did nothing. That did not do. That did not do half.
I'm gaining some HP back.
Which is not really.
So he can survive a move. He can survive a move.
We'll see.
He can survive a move. Because I have this Pokemon to come back at you. It's Mimikyu, return.
Well, crap.
Torterra.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
He's so bull.
Oh no.
Anything. And he has crunch.
Whoa, shoot. Do I have a move to go against it? Oh, I do! Let's go, Mewtwo.
But this is only a freaking.
I believe in you!
Ice Beam, do not kill my freaking Torterra. He's big!
Mewtwo, I never doubted you ever in my life. You are the legend. You are the strongest.
That probably would kill me.
You're one of the strongest Pokemons there is. You're the legend.
If you survive, you're freaking a legend, dude.
If you don't... Come on, Mewtwo.
Survive! A Shadow Ball!
Mewtwo, put all your energy into this move. Let's go! Shadow Ball!
Eat!
Crap.
Yes! It's time for Zenu.
Uh-oh, Mewtwo. We might be in trouble. He's using the freaking ICMZ.
Alright, let's get to the power and use Sub-Zero Slammer!
Uh-oh. Oh no. Mewtwo! Survive!
Please.
No!
Finally, I took out his main Pokemon.
No! Mewtwo!
Finally. He lost all of his colorful.
You know what? Done. You got rid of my Mewtwo? I'm about to get rid of you, your jinx. Come on, Mew!
I have a super effective move, though.
Come on, Mew!
Signal Beam! It's a book time.
Come on, Mew! Use Dark Pulse!
Beep.
Yes!
I'm gonna see my jinx speed.
No wonder why you are... the ancestor of all Pokemon.
Jinx speed. 124. It has to be.
Let's go, Mewtwo. Mew.
Oh, not faster. I know you have an electric type move. Mew! But I'm gonna have to.
Alright, Mew. Let's do this. Reverse psychology!
Ears.
Oh, crap.
Finish this trip, my boy.
Ah!
Put all of it into this. Yes!
No, Mew!
I have two Pokemon left, and how much do you have?
Two.
Yay! This is already getting juicy. But I have two Pokemon that are low HP.
Alright. Okay, Arceus. You are the god of all Pokemon. There's no way you can't lose.
You're of course you're gonna lose.
Shut up.
Air Slash! Bro! Please flinch.
Ah!
Lynch.
No!
Yes!
He flinched. Come on, Arceus.
This is the strongest one yet. Air Slash!
Yes!
Flinch.
Jesus Christ, what's going on right now?
And this is your final move. Again, Air Slash! I'm on top right now. Do you have anything that goes against a freaking Mimikyu and a freaking Pidgeot?
Yes!
A freaking Giratina. Flinch!
Come on, Giratina. You're my last hope. Oh, you almost screwed up.
I almost had Fleas, Air Slash, freaking flinch.
Please, no. You have got to be kidding me. This is some bullcrap.
Yes. Strong air slash. Oh, I can't knock you out.
You can't. Don't even try it.
Then I have to go for this one. Boost. Full HP. Juicy.
Why doesn't it do anything? Jesus Christ.
Oh shoot, please don't tell me you went for Destiny. Woo! Air slash! Yo, Pidgeot coming through!
He is overpowered. Okay, look, I got, look, okay. This time, I want a rematch, but this time, no Mega Evolution allowed.
Nope. Boy, yo, that's not fair. You got a freaking Mewtwo, a Mew. You got a freaking, like, you have like four legendaries, boy. I can't do that.
Alright, I'm just switching my team then.
No, we're gonna trade. The whole point of this video is to trade, first battle, and then trade. It was a good beating, but I beat your butt.
Wait, but first, let me zoom up on this ugly face.
Alright, then I'm gonna ask you to trade. So, of course, I won, because I'm a beast, saying that he could just...
That Pidgeot is broken.
Yo, Pidgeot coming from the Kalos region is coming through for me now. Like, that's why...
Yo, if it wasn't for me, you wouldn't even have that Pidgeot.
Why?
Because I helped you.
Well, Dylan... Yeah, thanks to Dylan, because he did help me trade back.
So I deserve some of that win.
This is... I'll just show you guys all my Pokemon I have right now. I have...
I got a shiny Tapu Koko. Tapu Fini. I got all the taboos.
Me too.
Yo, I can't see anything.
Yo, I have higher level Pokemon than him. He might have freaking legendaries, but they're not over level. They're not higher level than mine.
Oh, I got a Ditto.
Yo, Ditto Pikachu. Yo, I traded that for him. He thinks
a Ditto?
No, the Goodrum.
True, yeah. I got this dude. Got a Lopunny. Guy breaks in.
I have a 29 level breaks in. Yeah, and I leveled this up.
I got a level 100 Ho-Oh. Yo, guys, if you want, if you want to trade with me, I got three shamans. If you guys,
and one of them are mine. So, if you want to trade them, Dylan's gonna, of course, give me the trade that you gave them to me, of course.
Excuse me, no.
Are mine.
One I'm going to trade them one of mine. Oh. Yes, I'm going to trade them one of mine.
Me.
Got a Kerr.
It's an orange.
Michael, what are we trading? What are we going to trade?
I want a Pokemon that's like not high level. No, that's high level. Gigalit. Let me see more Pokemon. Gigalit. One of my Pokemon. Because he does have a lot of my Pokemon.
Let me find him.
Keep looking.
I'm looking. Oh, this is your Machamp.
I don't care. I want Machamp right now. He's level 60. He's good enough. Eevee, a clown. I already have a level 100 Gengar. Kudra.
I don't think I have any.
Yo, bro, I have a level 100.
I don't think I have any more of yours.
Let me see. Show my version, we'll switch versions. Alien. Here's my pin.
Oh, I caught that! Look! The guy caught it without even moving my...
Right now.
Without even moving my fingers.
Okay, so...
Okay, let's see all his Pokemon.
Charizard. A Scyther. You caught it while you were going to the battle tree?
Yeah.
Planty. Oh, how'd you get a green arena? Trading?
Yeah. Actually, I got a Popplio from trading.
Oh, you leveled it up?
Yeah.
Got this freak Magearna. Level 50, 50. Dude, you even using battle yet? I used mine in some battles. Come on, bro.
And okay. We see. Oh, Rayquaza, Jirachi, Togekiss.
If you can see here, he has like no Pokemon whatsoever. He only has like a box full.
No?
Look at this weak Solgaleo, mine's level 80 something.
Who gave you the Solala Lunala?
Jade.
Charmander. He got this Charmander by freaking heavy eels.
Eggs.
Catching up.
Okay, Michael, I saw all your Pokemon. I do not look at this Mew. Like he hacked it.
Dad. Oh, I have four. I have one.
And guys,
shiny
look,
one.
Listen. When school starts again, my cousin, Michael, did you agree to get me?
I'm deciding on getting Dylan Hoopa.
Because, like, if you guys don't know how to get the bottle to make into Unbound Hoopa, just go to the lab place where you like first when you went to. I don't know, but it's like the last island you go to. It's the last floor. It's the last floor. You go to like the first or second lab, and just talk to a girl. Just to talk to a girl who has it.
You finally leveled up your Greninja?
Yeah, I forgot to tell you. She gives you...
Your whole team was level 100!
Yeah, but look, they give you... The bottle... The soul dew for Latias.
I have one.
Yeah, they give you... The orb... Wait, not the orb. Was that all, or is there one more? I think there's one more, but I forgot. But anyways. So Michael, how you liking my Pokemons?
Can see you one more
time.
Who's already having? I told him
how to get this. Boy! Oh yeah, you did tell me that was not a Ultra Beast.
This is what I'm mostly interested in. I like this lady though.
You want it? I'll give it you. You can have it.
He has a weak tone, Daryl. I have the evolution of this. I leveled it up like a beast. I got a Crabominable. Like the Crabominable snowman.
You mean the Abominable snowman?
What a fart deep. So, Abra. Beast box. How are these beast box?
Yeah, like...
Yo, you know Wishiwashi if you put it in a battle, you have the ability?
I know. Schooler.
You have a Dratini?
Level 53. Level it up twice. Watch, it's gonna evolve.
I know, twice. I already have level 100 Dragonite, so...
Show my Dragonite. Show them my Dragonite.
What Dragonite?
Mine. The one I actually got.
Where?
It's in box one.
It's in box one?
Yeah.
There's no Dragonite. Oh, there we go. There's a level 55. But I have a level 100. Alright, so I
want to
trade.
We have to make at least one trade today. Because what's the point? I didn't even try.
You have to level him up by day.
I know, but... I replaced Rockruff for like Zygarde 10% in my party. Dang, Michael!
That's what I did!
Michael, this is 24 minutes, yo! It's gonna take a long time to edit this thing. We need to make one trade fast, cause it's gonna take too long.
Alright,
to upload and stuff.
I need a... I want
Glalie. Glalie? But, what Pokemon are you willing to trade for Glalie, though? Give me my ding. Give me my ding.
Reverse.
No. No. I rehab it. No. 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 Go back.
Let's see who has a higher level than the guardian.
Mine is level 60.
Mine is level 85.
Cause I helped level it up though.
I used it during your story, boy.
Come on.
And I tried to call it master, but by accident.
Michael. Wait, go back. I want the freaking. I want Empoleon.
Huh?
Empoleon. Yes.
Yo, Dylan, I need him to complete my collection.
Okay, just give me the freaking. No. Executor.
You don't have one.
No.
You have little C though.
So again, wait. So again, if you want.
Wait, Dylan, where's my pen? Gimme.
So if you guys want one of my shamans, just.
And one of mine.
Yeah, just find me on.
Mine is more OP.
Dude, they're the same level. They all have the same moves except for one. What do you mean?
Yeah, because mine is OP. Mine is the one.
Whatever. But yo, you can't even see his face. But whatever. If you want one of the shamans, come find me. But you have to trade me something good though, because I'm not accepting like.
I forgot Frostlass.
Trash Pokemon though. Mm-hmm. Just give me like. I don't know. Yo, if you guys have a Darkrai, let me. I want it. I'll give you a shaman. And I'll give you my shaman. My shaman that I originally got. And my Jirachi. This Darkrai is going to be powerful. So please.
That's going to make people not want to give it.
But now they know it's OP.
So.
And I also have a Genesect.
I think this is the end of the video.
Yeah. Okay. So that's all for today, guys. Remember my offer if you're willing to accept it. I'll be on the game like around. I'll be on the game around
10.
If it's a school day, I'll be around like 4. To 4 to 6 o'clock, and if it's on the weekend,
up till like 11 o'clock.
11 to night, because I'm gonna be on this all day. Okay, so that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed.
I like this glaube. Let me see if
it moves. I hope you guys enjoyed, and see you on the next video.
Blizzard? How'd you give it Blizzard?
I don't know.
Runch?
Wait, shut up. So. See y'all in the next video.
Peace.
Peace. Catch more Pokemon.